Honolulu.
Hey guys, so we made it to Hawaii.
Yeah!
Despite everyone thinking we won't.
Fucking journey.
Woohoo! So this is our first day in Hawaii. We were gonna be people who like wake up early, go for hikes, go to the beach. Instead, obviously it's like 11 o'clock and we haven't left the house yet. So that. Okay, we'll see you at the hike. Okay, I think this route is closed. Yeah.
Oh, this road?
I mean, it's like the field, that's it. I think it's that way.
But there's okay. Nothing this way?
No, it's only the field.
Okay. I mean, I'm down to go home. I got my phone.
Won't take us like an
hour.
Yeah,
we can go to the beach and chill.
Yeah.
This is how it looks like. This is like halfway through the hike. So we just made it to Lanai Falls. How do you guys feel? Why did you guys come in the waterfall?
It's super nice. It's super
cool. Why didn't you go in the waterfall? That's so fun!
Nope.
So fun!
Sick!
Jackpot, I love jackpot. It. Got my Hollywood moment. Oh yeah, there was Hollywood push in the back. We look like two different guys. Basically, it's raining right now.
Let me go.
We're lost.
It's pouring.
It's truly pouring right now. We don't know how to leave this fucking forest.
Wait, dude, they're saying this way. What if the way I was going was the right
see,
way?
I was telling you this way.
Any expectations? I was like,
guys, so we just finished the hike, and this is how we look like. We just went through a lot. We just went to ABC store and picked up some Lays. We officially feel like we're in Hawaii now.
$1 Lays.
Because we wanted the resort to gift us Lays, but they didn't. So I guess you just gotta buy yourself some hospitality. Yes.
What?
Oh my god. Your shit together. What are you doing?
Okay, we weren't even here 24 hours ago.
Now I have 5 Lays. So that definitely is an upgrade.
We truly became Hawaiian. Mahalo.
Yeah, honestly.
She even said mahalo to
the... mahalo to the receptionist thinking that was what hello means. We just came up with a drinking game that I didn't quite understand. But we'll see how this goes. Oh wait, can you explain the rules again?
It's literally the game we just played. Oh, why don't we play the game we play with the beer can, but with the alcohol instead.
Oh wow.
But what are you gonna throw?
No. I'll drink it. I'll give it to you.
You're drink from up, right?
Yeah.
How else did you drink, dude?
So I was like, with you and not, now with your mind.
Okay.
Let's go, party.
Lucas trying to get us in because it's the only place open in the middle of a pandemic on Thanksgiving Day. Yeah. So we found out about this place through some dude at the previous bar, and this was our only hope. It was this or staying in our hotel room. So even though the owner tried to take away our phone, as you can see here, she finally budged and we got in and had a great time.
Tell me why ain't nothing but a
we should take some pictures with our Liz.
Okay, who's more drunk, Rush or Korea?
I'm not drunk.
Rush is big.
Yeah, so many people will say they're not drunk, they're most drunk.
I think Korea's more drunk, yeah.
Day two! So what are we doing today?
We have a packed itinerary, so we are first gonna ride around Hawaii in a moped skirt. And then we're gonna go scuba diving and then happy hour, drinks on the beach and slash. So yeah.
Oh my god, is it that bad?
Oh.
Really? Yay! Hey, mopeds! Harley's in Hawaii!
Well, the mopeds were short-lived because I fell off right after. Anyways, on to the next activity. Scuba!
Are you excited? Woo! Oh my gosh, so slow! I have like 10 seconds now. You guys excited?
So I'm trying to vlog with my outfit for the day. As you can see, my outfit is popping. I have nothing else to say. This is day three.
I'm like, don't recognize me.
Day three content.
We're late. We're the last people to come on the snorkeling boat.
How do you feel about that, Rush?
It feels good.
I tried to jump on the boat from the side.
Oh well. Tragedy began before even we started.
How was your first swimming experience in the open water? I had a huge ass anxiety attack before. Couldn't breathe.
Yeah.
Always wanted to throw up, and then I
did. You did it, and then it was pretty like solid. Guess what? We're back on our date night. So we're having a date night, but some other people decided to join us. Three other people crashed our date. It's fine. I'm kind of overstay anyways. Lost herself up. Okay, if Sia wants to make dumb decisions by herself, along with the consent of Rush, who also makes dumb decisions.
So. We went to the beach, we came back, my key wasn't working. I pressed the thing four times, she wasn't opening the door. And then I had to go downstairs, and she put like, we were here for our honeymoon, right? So she was like, oh, your partner's not opening the door. And she's like, and I was like, no.
She's like, now how many L's did you pull today, Rush?
So first, I burned my hand. I lost $300 worth of snorkels.
Okay, and then you broke
hotel.
That's it! Wait, the night's not over yet, so... It could be one more L.
To be continued.
Now the vlog knows. So, Sriya's on a date in the hotel opposite us, and she said it's okay for us to go to happy hour there. There she is. Hold it over, guys! So, we're having a spa day! We decided to get facials done. She has said she wanted to do massages, but she's not doing anyone anymore.
City with a little fucking hoe.
This is our last day in Hawaii. We are going across the island to Kailua Bay. We had to Uber because we didn't know where to rent the car.
Such a great driver. I was like, why don't you take a break for today?
I know. I was like, straight up, try to moped fell off of that. So I was like, I'm not trying to die here. So 1 hour later, we're back here with Sia getting stung by a jellyfish. This is how long we could make it in the wild. A solid hour from paradise straight back home. It took us 1 hour.
And it's a 1 hour drive. One,
I know. Here's where we end up. So I'm headed to the beach for the last time in Hawaii. This is the last day and the last evening, trying to catch the sunset. Sriya's still recovering from her jellyfish sting. It's at the end of the pool, as you can see. There's the infinity pool, the lagoon, and then you can jump into the ocean. This will be fun!